Mr. Chirin, what do you feel about being the new hero of the health industry?
Nothing great.
Nothing.
Is that an informal video or what?
Yeah, informal video.
Okay. Seriously, you should try.
Yeah, Madan is convincing. It's called influence and persuasion. He's gonna do it now.
Come on.
Should try.
Why? Give me three reasons why you should try.
Three things that come to your mind. Why?
Majestic voice.
Majestic voice.
Villain. You should try as a villain.
Try as a villain. He has a presence, no?
He
can capture the audience.
See, villains are more powerful than heroes.
More powerful than heroes.
He has that voice. He has that, you know, the look. Whatever.
Talking about villains.
Yeah. Talking about villains.
Talking about villains. They enjoy 2.5 hours in the movie. Hero enjoys only half an hour.
that's the second reason, eh? Or third reason for him to be. See, all these are convincing reasons for you.
So what JP means is that heroes get the happy ending.
Take that half an hour happy ending.
What do you think, Raj?
He has a very powerful personality on stage.
Personality. Yeah. And also the muscles.
Okay, what's your opinion about Madan being latest? Meaning most latest.
So, latest.
Yeah. What do you think about that?
I like his level of commitment. Like though, yes, he went early yesterday. He left early, but he went directly to see the issue. And I asked him just now, did he take rest? He said, no, I just went to the guest house, washed my face and came. Like many people, if I was in his place, I would have said, I'm tired, I don't want to go, probably next boot camp I'll come. Like honestly, I would have done that. But I liked his level of commitment and I really appreciate that.
Exactly. And something I think they also planned is that Mr. Chirin and Mr. Madan, that your speech I will go and your speech I'll come back.
Akash, it's not a DSL camera, it will not catch.
No, it's catching.
Yeah, good. So next is, ask his opinion, you smile.
No, the crow.
Talk a bit about the cough syrup that you had.
Today I didn't have cough during the speak because I had a cough syrup in the morning.
Yeah, it's gone.
How
completely.
It's gone.
How was that?
And was that cup syrup the affirmations?
I want to know how I acted for Arvind from everybody. How was my acting?
Yeah, how was the
stage?
But he didn't see it.
No, he didn't see. You saw.
Yeah,
I did not see.
Yeah.
I did not matter.
It's normal.
I missed the
scene like Raj's story. What was
your story? I'll show you. He's like, he missed Arvind. Yeah. I said, I'll show you.
Yeah. Raj was talking about your humor sense and all those things. Yeah. But you were still very stubborn and looking at that.
Stiff.
You should, yeah.
I was stiff.
But he didn't feel anything. But he didn't feel anything
said,
bad about it.
Ismail said, stubborn. Ismail said, stiff, stubborn. Arvind, stiff.
I agree with you. It's stubborn. I said, no, not stubborn, it's just stiff.
Well, you came latest here right now.
Stress. I mean, today is something special. What's the occasion?
I
mean, apart from getting married and your birthday, what else? I mean,
nothing. Just wanted to change.
Wanted to change.
Yeah. Very good.
So, Akash, what do you feel?
About the his dress?
Yes.
Yeah, it's an Indian dress, ethnic dress, very good. And
Modiji also wears it.
So, it's good to wear once in a while.
Playing tabla.
So Pramod, what do you think about Mr. Chirin becoming a Malayalam film villain? Villain, not actor, villain. Villain.
Villain.
I'll buy the first ticket anyways.
What is the center you offer? Villain, hero, what comes to your mind?
No, he will actually, forget about villain, hero, he will steal the show in the movie. Whether he's a villain,
character.
Whether it's a side actor, he'll come for a minute or an hour, he'll steal the show.
Thank you all.
I'll do a photo shoot.
Nice.
I think the best comment was JP's comment about it was emotional, you were still following the rules.
I know.
About Rajlakshmi.
And how did you remember the catchphrase?
After being so emotional.
You're missing Bindu.
This video, just so you know, will not be public. It will be only for us. I'll send a copy so you can laugh about it 2 months from now, watching. and remembering.
Yesterday morning when I met Chiryan, I said, oh, Chiryan.
She's next, yeah.
Is that?
Yesterday morning I met, first time met Chiryan. I said, I called his name Chiryan. Then he's confused, how I know that his name.
How do you know? Oh, on the website. Oh, you video. His video.
Yeah, video. Oh. You're famous already. See, yeah. We all telling you.
Video, movie.
Already. See, the presence is so strong.
I have to see.
People know your name already.
So, Akash, what's your view about, Pramod's dressing this amazing ethnic wear? And what do you think about that? What's your opinion on that? Positive, negative, my opinion.
So, the positive is that it's an Indian dress and you must wear Indian ethnic dress living in India to feel Indian, to promote Indianness.
Culture.
Indianness and Indian culture. The negative thing about this is, unfortunately, we have been given this kind of dressing by the British or the English people, and this goes more well with formal settings and meetings and events and such stuff like that.
So in my opinion,
it's good to wear it once in a while.
Yeah.
However, I feel, because this has become the trend now, we must follow this. And we should wear these things. Maybe you can have an ethnic day in one of the boot camps going forward. We all can wear,
I'm not coming here.
So, that's my opinion, though.
Awesome. Great. Anybody else wants to share anything?
One thing I can, wearing this dress, I feel like Pramod is a little silent today. He has to wear that
jacket. Yeah.
The feedbacks are less today.
He's too informal.
Like professionalism comes with the jacket.
I agree with Akash that we should have a theme for every day, the dressing.
Really?
Beach dress.
Good idea.
Ethnic dress.
Beach dress.
Beach dress.
No, meaning the concept, right?
Well, yeah, good. I'm all in. I mean, I will come that day. Sure.
No, we can do the last day, all can wear blazers and come. Like, formals. So, the speech. That'll be one good. I think we did once also, one time.
What?
All the people.
At least formal, yeah.
Formals and
maybe we can do day three, because day one people might be a little uncomfortable because they don't know.
Yeah. Day three, right? Or four.
You'll see a few more body languages like.
Unwanted body languages. Yeah.
You
got a good business idea also.
Was that?
You got a business idea.
Business idea.
You can start renting your jackets.
Going for the boot camp? Day three or day four?
No, but his idea is best. Beach wear.
Alright, I'm closing it up.